Hello, I am Sean Sands from Gamers with Jobs. Welcome back to the World War II, I guess. I mean, I don't know what else to call it. We have some dockyards. Do we want to do something with those dockyards? Do we want to keep popping out our light cruisers, I guess? Really just not paying a lot of attention to the whole naval battle game. We have a couple of light cruisers up here. We have a couple of... What do we have? We have a sizable fleet here, don't we? Connect these all together. Kick out all submarines. 37 subs. They would get sunk probably by the Japanese fleet in no time. So we probably won't mess with that right now. And we'll wait for the tank division to swing around. These guys are finishing whoever this is. Italy's got a little bit down here. Though they don't seem to be staging any comeback from that. But Italy is becoming a force to be considered, if not reckoned with. And the Germans are securing up here. They do not appear to want to lose Bratislava, which would be the gateway into Vienna, essentially. Can we do this to hassle them? And then move here 6 hours, 4 hours, 2 hours, one. Oh, he stopped. Oh. Let's bring everybody then. That'll put us right outside of Bratislava. We do not have enough to... I think that's what I wanted to... Where were those five tank divisions? I want to bring them and put them on this line if we can. Now, how will they get there? Because I don't recommend they go straight through the middle. I don't think that'll work out. Where'd they go? They were there a moment ago. Yeah, they'll have to come all the way around, which is not ideal. How many do we have on this line? 14. Let's take one of those tank divisions. The one I just added. Yep. And we will add them to this line. So that we don't go over our limit there. Did we secure Krakow? Yes. I think that's a yes. Yes, we did. 26 divisions. Keep pushing. Keep pushing to the south, maybe. Right here. We're not allowed. Why are you retreating? Don't retreat. And we did take Danzig. Excellent. That means we should be able to now build some radar stations up here, which I will pop to the top of the list. How are we doing on infrastructure? 6, 6, 6, 6. Feels good. Feel like we're okay there. We're probably going to shut down. I don't know if we could. Can we get here and close those guys off? That guy's really low on supply. Yeah, I think we'll be able to take that. Then we'll have a nice solid line that I feel comfortable with. I think we're going to kill this order. And have you guys just... Oh, those are the Americans, aren't they? The Americans can fight all they want. Okay, Recon Company 1 is done. 1? 2. I think we'll go with Recon Company 3. We have Unread Naval Battle, where we beat up a bunch of destroyers and some carriers, or like cruisers. 244 to... Okay. Resistance Occupation. Is that getting worse? Yeah. It's not great, but it's not terrible. I think it's... I'm not overly worried about it. I'll put it that way. Can tap down close air support. What do we need? We're making some progress on fighters. Just can't make enough tanks. And we are going to have to now infantry upgrade. No. Need 174,000 of them. We have all of our artillery. Just make a bunch more infantry equipment. We've filled rocket artillery. I think we can kill a line of artillery here. And maybe we just make a bunch of infantry equipment. That to the top. Like that. We still have capacity for more, so let's move it to the top. And we got the steel to spare. We'll just do that. And then we can do more. Those planes are good. Next, we might add a line. We are getting a little bit of damage. Either I don't think that's from bombing. I think that's from resistance. But that'll do for now. Port strike, missing equipment, production, air wings with no mission. Could add air wing. Yeah. We have the close air support to spare for sure. And the bombers. Let's... How many do we have here? We can do 1,400 here. Let's get these guys into one. And we'll get some air support. A couple hundred. A couple 300. And we'll begin moving into... See, we're still got a lot of coverage over Western Germany, but we're starting to need to move into East Germany now. The question is going to be how well defended is East Germany? Do we have anything going on over here? We have 1,000 close air support. Our fighters, we just have no fighters to speak of anymore. I don't even know how many fighters. I mean, I know we need a ton of fighters. I know that. But we also need infantry equipment, which I think is the staple. Can we close this? Yes, we can. Can we close this? Yes, we can. Can we close this? Yes, we can. Oh, you guys are very close to being in a lot of trouble. We've secured that line. I'm just going to hold that for now. I don't need to fight a losing battle against the Italians. If I can bring these down and just close it down. That's going to be, I think it'll be devastating to the Germans if I get that secured. I can't imagine how it wouldn't be. And even so, we may not focus on Bratislava right away. I don't think we need to. Oh, wow, look at this. Oh, they're either redeploying, they're doing that thing again where they've just left it wide open. I'm going to take advantage of that, I think. No, there. Yeah, so let's take our... Let's give them a new front, new offensive line. Let's take them right like that. Let them put that together. Redeploy. Good grief. I'm just going to hold the line there. Mongolia, sure. Do I need to take them? Oh yeah, look at all this. Let's put you guys on this line here. It only puts them up to 21. Where's Mongolia? Yeah, you guys. And you guys. So I want you in this little side army. And let's just make a line. Can we push in now? Try again. It's worth a shot. And are they moving? Yeah, they're coming up on that line. Not sure if we'll actually be able to take that this time, but we have a plan. Meanwhile, down here, oh my goodness, I completely forgot about Japan. Oh yeah. Also, there's this part of Japan, and we will finish them off. Oh, no. Finish that. It's just rude not to. You come here. You guys come here. You guys converge here. You and you take there. You guys converge there. You guys converge here. Oh, this is, yeah. This is end of days for this particular section of Japan. still winning that. Holding nicely on. Italy's still there. The Allies are just wrecking face over here. We're bravely holding against what I assume is just 45 divisions. That's not nearly so bad. You guys come back down here. Tank divisions are pushing through, putting us just outside of Stettin, Berlin, and Berlin after that. Yep, we'll take that. If you want to give it to us, absolutely. Oh, the Germans are collapsing here. I don't know if it'll, how long they'll collapse, but certainly they are for now. There we go. We're getting there. Pull those lines together. Oh, and they're trying to redeploy as fast as they can. Let's hold them. Let's keep them busy. That's not a winning battle up there, but it is winning the battle for here, hopefully. Keep them busy. In fact, that may be a winning battle. Yeah, now it is. We've nearly got that closed off. The Americans are helping us hold this line, which is really all I need. Do we have any resistance down here? Yeah, we have some in former Bulgaria, which again, I'm willing to just sort of live with for now. All right, why did we stop? Come on, finish that bat. No, not that one. This one. Don't just, I'm ready to redeploy now. I've had enough of this fighting. Come on, get through. Get through. Get through. Get through. Meanwhile, our tank divisions are clearing a path, I think. Yeah, they're pushing. They should be. I don't see them doing a lot. Can you hit that? Nope, that is... Well, maybe you can. Yeah, you are winning that. Okay. And let's close the gap if we can. Can we close the gap, though? We can modify our government if we want. Our war economy, consumer good factories, construction speed, civilian total mobilization, recruitable population minus 3%. I think we're fine with that. Volunteer only. I mean, we could go to limited conscription, but I mean, why? We have a ton of We have an absolute ton of manpower. I'll keep that in my back pocket for later. Army foreign. I don't need army experience anymore. Division training time, division speed. I think the speed. I'd like the speed. Why can't I get that? Oh, he's been purged by Stalin. That's right. All our useful guys. Stupid Stalin, you're the worst. Air support, armor division, division recovery rate, enemy air support minus 10%. There's very little I can do here. Stalin got rid of all the good people. Nuclear scientists might not be a terrible idea. Experience gain. Do nuclear scientist. How are we doing on our nuclear scientist-ness? That's not a word, by the way. I know that. Be able to get jet engines soon. That'll be cool. All right. Will we connect up the line? Seems like we will. Go ahead and help. Help here. You keep this area busy here. Whoa, that's fine. Think we got it. Come on. There it is. Oh, we have separated the German line outside of Bratislava. But they're trying to reconnect up. Let's get one of you here, one of you here. Before he can get in, hopefully. Yeah, excellent. Oh, man. Now, these guys are in all, are just, they're in such, they've got such problems now. That's got to be bad news. Let's see. Do we have anywhere where they're weaker? Probably. Still holding the Italian line back here. Did we take this space? Yeah. Can we push across? Go ahead and bring everybody here. And see if we can't push across and push these guys right into the ocean. Rocket engines are done. Does that mean we can get jets? Yeah, we should do jet engines. Cool. Have very low supplies over here in the Soviet Union. I think we can put this guy out of his misery. Can we keep advancing? We don't need to do that, guys. Take Poznan. We have lost a lot of information. Yeah, build some here, some here. Some here. Kick those up to the top. Yep. Good. Oh, they're just falling apart. In fact, I want to swing around this way. Can we push straight up here? No, that looks too strong. Well, I mean, we might be able to if the Americans helped. If the Americans helped, I say. Or we just got more tank divisions, which is generally the answer to all problems. You stay there. We captured Poznan. Nope, that's too many. We'll just come through here. I realize we could just let them starve out a bit, but I'm fine with it. I'm anxious to get these guys back up on the front. All right. Germans are pushing up. You know, I would call it a desperate attempt. Let's see, what are they giving us as a result? Well, they are giving us this place spot right here. I think where they're giving us this as well. And in fact, they are. And they may be giving us this spot. And we are nearly got them even broken up even more. Nope, that's not, I want this one. You actually stay there. And you actually go there. We are going to have to figure out soon. Let's see. Who are these guys? Do they have... Do they have MP? No, they don't. Who has MP? Somebody in my divisions had MP. They may start getting a nice cushy job. Let's see. Is it these guys? Support equipment. Yeah, they had MP. I think we're actually going to pull some of them back now. Nope. So you and you. Oh, we got some lucky guys here. What is this? I don't know. You're going to form a new army. And you are going to be in charge of garrisoning. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Garrisoning. Okay, so there were some out of that army. Are there any in this army? That's all mountaineers. There are a few here. We really want to pull back. Oh, hey, I can just take that now. You guys are on that duty. And we can take Odense. Oh, the Germans have had to just evacuate that area, it looks like. Let's see. I think we go right here. Oof. That can't feel good. Heading into the Carpathians. We'll close them off there. Secured another breach here. Oh, these guys are going to be in brutal attrition now. Oh, that's going to be... Oh, no. Ugh. That's going to be awful for them. Can you push in? Yes, you can. You guys push in here. You guys push in here. You guys push in here. Oh, it's all falling apart. It's all gone so, so bad for the Germans. I almost feel sorry for them. I mean, not a whole bunch. Okay, let's go ahead and take out these guys here, and we will come right up and smack them there. Can we take this? Yes, we can. Push. 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 Oh, so many divisions evaporating. Bet you guys can go ahead and finish these guys off now. 3-on-3? Yeah. That's fair. Did we get up here? Yeah. I guess. I want you to go here. I want you to go here. I want you to go here and then here. I want this to just kind of tool around. We will resecure Denmark for the Soviets. I mean Allies. I meant Soviets. All right. Meanwhile, in Japan, oh, and the UK has started their invasion of Japan itself, which is nice. Let's see. Did we secure down here with our full 21 divisions? It seems like it. I think we can make a couple of little pokes and prods into this area. Mm-hmm. And indeed we can. Let's see. How many divisions do we have there? 40-ish total between these places? Shut them down. Oh. Shut them down. I think we just killed off like 50 or 60 divisions there. Just go straight in. I shouldn't be so gleeful, but this is my favorite part of the war. It's almost hard to watch. Okay, that didn't work. This one did. Little pushes into Italy. Ugh. Nope. I pressed the wrong button. I want you to come right down here. I want all of you to come right here. And that will be the end of the Hungarians, for sure. Not to mention few straggling divisions of German tanks. Romania stayed safe. Look at that. Good for you, Romania. Really held in there. Can we take this? Indeed we can. Take Breslau. Can we push here? Yes, we can. Let's take that. Oh. All right. So we have this army now available to us. Let's use it to reinforce. We're going to go take Vienna next. So we are going to go right here with these guys. And what do we have here? They have no orders, right? Oh, this is our mountaineer division. They need to be heading towards the Alps for sure. The Alps are really handled. I think we'll put them to support right along here, along these mountains. Help him. Everybody, I want that. At all costs. There you go. You did it. Huh. I mean, you haven't actually done it yet, but you will have done it. Who are these guys? Oh, yeah. That's my MP division. All right. So the Germans have tried to come back up here. Make sure I don't make any more progress, but best of luck to them. They're going to... You cover one end, you're going to lose it somewhere else. I really kind of want this. Actually, I want that and this. Is that a port? Yeah, that's a port, so they'll still be resupplied there. Tell you what, you focus on here. Let's win that battle, and then we'll take it from there. Since they're going to be resupplied out of that support anyway, it's not going to do much good to completely cut them off. All right, I think that's enough for now. That's a big amount of progress. Now, I mean, I feel like we have kind of reached the point where it is a matter of just finishing the war. Don't get me wrong. I want to finish the war, but I don't see the Axis putting up much of a fight after this. And then we'll really need to decide, what does that mean for our campaign? Do we keep going? Are we done? I don't know. Have to decide. Didn't think we'd end up losing that, but we did. All right. As always, my name is Sean Sands from GamersWithJobs.com. Thank you for joining me for Hearts of Iron 4, the Soviet Union. As always, appreciate it. And we will see you real soon.